Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Washington, D.C. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who is between both benches rinkside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over. They make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Capitals start with possession as we are now underway. Newmarket's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Orlov. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here he is from the slot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We're still scoreless. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Burns. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. Handles the pass from the right wing. And it's a quick pass to Atkinson. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Ovechkin's got it on the offensive end. Here's a shot. Stops him cold. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it, and it's in the back of the net. Wow, this was quick.
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score, and it is something that nobody quite expected. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
The Capitals just turned the fun meter up just a notch here in this building early.
Everybody's just getting into their seats, and all of a sudden, everyone's up. They're on their feet as they score the early home goal.
The Tigers take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Atkinson. Made the save on the play. Maintains possession.
Lundqvist's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck at a high level.
Time of the goal.
Newmarket's looking to break out of their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Sends it in deep. Newmarket's gained possession along the boards. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Slides the puck to Ovechkin. The Capitals move to the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Comes up with the stop.
Lundqvist made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Lots of time left in this period. The Capitals lead it 1-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Burns moves it into the attacking end. The Capitals get a hold of the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Goes right to the crease. Gets the pad on it to deny him.
Halak's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
The Tigers played along the boards. Henrique sliding the puck behind the net. Let's it go. And that one's turned away. Newmarket's got a hold of the puck. Carries it in. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Nice zone entry on the left side. To the low slot. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
That's pressure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Newmarket's won it. Taken by Cole.
Score.
Puts it in deep.
Daniel.
The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall.
Number nine.
Oshie's carrying it ahead. Wrist shot from the slot. Stones him in front. Scooped up along the wall by Cole. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Newmarket's moving it up the ice. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice as the puck goes out of play.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it aside.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Capitals have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Ehlers won the draw. Puck grab by Kempney. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. Wrister, stopped by the goaltender.
Newmarket's been able to play themselves to the top of the league standings with a consistent season. From the goaltender to the guys doing their scoring, it's been an excellent year.
The Capitals have been the better team to this point. Newmarket's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Directed over to Stepan. Pass across to Niederreiter. Gets the puck in deep. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Washington's on the attack. Chance right in front. Turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Drives to the crease. The Tigers gain possession along the wall. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Newmarket's got control of it now from their own end. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Hammers the shot just wide. Picked up along the boards by Cole. Here's a chance, and he comes up with it. Gains the zone through center. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Newmarket's got the puck in their own end. Van Riemsdyk's got it through the neutral zone. That's intercepted.
Washington's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Flies over the net.
I think he's trying to be too perfect. Get it on goal.
Oh, he's going to be feeling the regret on that one, though,
yeah,
right?
You don't get many chances, and this one's not even a scoring chance because he doesn't hit the net.
A howitzer off target. Slides it diagonally to Kuznetsov. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Takes it to the net. Denies him in front. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed from the left side. Here he is, shot right in front. Big save.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Washington's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Backstrom's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Carlson. Turn that chance aside. Back to the blue line. Quick pass to Sprong. Here's a chance and makes a save. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Puck picked up by Burns. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Henrique. And now it's grabbed by Orlov. Slides the puck over. Washington's looking to break out. And now it's over to Wilson. With possession along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. And it's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count!
shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him. And he's able to settle it and put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
The Capitals have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first. The Tigers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Burns plays the puck. Picked up along the wall by Bailey. A shot, and that's broken up. Washington's got him behind the net. Up along the wing. Throws it in.
5 minutes, 51 seconds.
Washington's got the puck along the wall. Takes a shot. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in the scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Slides the puck ahead to Oshie. The Capitals move it in. Newmarket's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Rust. And now he moves it to Bailey. Into the attacking area from the left side. Moves it to Henrique. Denies him!
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Newmarket's got the puck along the boards. Through center along the wing. Taken by Orlov. Verana's got it across the line. Here he is in front! Misses over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target. If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, Washington's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Dillon's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Atkinson. Newmarket's got it along the wall. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Verana. Now he takes it over the line. The Capitals will play it against the boards. Great positioning in the defensive end. Newmarket's got it in the offensive zone. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Quick feed to Verana. Gains the zone from the right. Moves inside. Stopped with ease. Newmarket's gained possession along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Quick pass to Brown with the stop. The Capitals have it against the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Here he is, wrists it on net. Scores! Bartowski!
He beats the goaltender clean with that. It hits the pipe, as you mentioned, and ends up ricocheting into the net. It's a terrific delivery. Beats the goaltender up high. Gets a lucky break, though. It hits a crossbar and bounces into the net.
The Capitals came hungry to play this one, and they lead as a result here in the first. Washington's won the draw.
Scored by number 38.
Kempney's got it against the boards. From the slot, wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender. Newmarket's got a hold of it against the wall.
And by number 19,
sends it in on the attack. Washington's looking to break out of their own end.
5 seconds.
They go on the attack through center.
This is a confident player right here. He's got 2 goals earlier in the game. He's got the puck on his stick. He's got to be thinking about number 3.
Made that stop. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Washington's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. Puck grab by Wilson. Newmarket's got control of it now from their own end. Here's an opportunity. Quick stop by Lundqvist. Sends it over to Wilson. looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Chara's taking it from his own end. Along the right side into the offensive zone. That's off a stick. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Tigers gain possession in their own end. Newmarket's got it in their own zone. Niederreiter's got it into offensive territory. Takes the feed at the back end. Puck scooped up by Rust. And that goes off a player. Made the stop on that play.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. They go on the attack from the left side. Shot, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Now whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
The Capitals are dominating in almost every facet of the game here in the first. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. The Tigers work it through center. One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
It's starting to find some offense here, and there's still lots of time if you want to find a positive.
Well, I guess the sun comes up sometimes too, James. Finally something positive for them.
Puck picked up by Burns. Here's a short pass to Rust, denied by the goaltender.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 14 seconds.
He's got a real knack around the net. When he gets a chance, he doesn't seem to need too many to know how to finish. Chara's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group, but when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
Slides the puck across to Hägglund. And they'll dump it in. Newmarket's got a hold of it along the wall. Burns moves the puck. Nice zone entry from the right side. Takes a shot with the stop.
Henrique's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Newmarket's been dominated to this point, trailing by three. Taken along the wall by Bailey. Tries it to the crease. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Pass back to the point. Stopped by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Varana. Here's a shot, and somehow he got a piece of that one.
Burns is in the top 10 in scoring because he can hurt you in multiple ways. He can score, he can pass, he can control the puck. Tough guy to get a handle on.
Washington's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. Stahl's won the faceoff. Cole's moving the puck through his own zone. Newmarket's moving it along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Gets in front of it. Picked up along the boards by Cole. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Picking up steam in the offensive zone. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Washington still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sprong. Here's a shot, and there's a save. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Backstrom. Newmarket's got the puck along the wall. Moves it over to Stepan. Couldn't make that one happen. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Wilson swooping in on the attack. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. Burns doesn't have one strength. His coaches can count on him both offensively and defensively at 5-on-5. And as a result, he's among the league leaders in plus-minus.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Newmarket's got it along the wall. The Tigers carry it along the wall. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. With some open space at center. Newmarket's got control of the puck. The Tigers will play it through the neutral zone. Takes a shot, and that goes off course wide. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. The Tigers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Browns gaining momentum. Sent in deep, and the forwards will go to the bench. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Into the offensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Newmarket's got the puck in their own end. And now he angles it across to Rust. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Washington's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. The Capitals win the draw. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Cuts to the front. Misses high.
Not a bad shot. He just tried to make it too perfect and shoots it over the crossbar.
Here's a chance. Stones him in front. Moves it to Bailey. The Tigers are on the attack. Here's a chance in front. And a beautiful stop by the glove.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Washington's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Newmarket's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Washington's got the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Sprong. The Capitals take it across the line. Drives to the paint. Taken by Wilson. He was locked in there.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Snaps one from the slot. Turns it away.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Wrist one in front. Big save. Picked up along the wall by Hägglund. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Van Riemsdyk's moving it ahead. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Makes a move in front, and he gets a paddle on that one.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
The Capitals have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. Stahl's won it off the faceoff. Newmarket's got it in their own zone. Skates across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Atkinson. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's got the lead here late in this first period. Ehlers won a big draw on their own end. Kempney's got the puck along the wing. Cutting to the slot. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Dumps it in. The Capitals have it against the wall. Feeds the puck over to Oshie. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Oh, and it goes off the stick. Newmarket's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Atkinson's taking it from his own end. And here's the pass to Van Riemsdyk. Flips it up the net. Denied by the goaltender. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come. Stops it on net. Gives them nothing in front.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Here's a chance, and makes the save. The Capitals have it now, and he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. Along the half wall with the puck. Newmarket's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck. Cuts to the paint. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
Lundqvist's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Hammers it on net. Answers it with an even better save. Quick pass across to Rust. Nothing doing on that. Newmarket's got the puck along the wall. Rust's got it along the boards. No room for that one to get through. Washington's in now. Shot in front. That goes off the mask.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw's sore? That thing was a bullet.
Takes a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Grabbed along the boards by Chara. Quick pass to Bailey. Stopped by the goaltender. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Sprong. Fires it. Denies him on the play. The Tigers gain possession along the wall. Newmarket's got it against the boards. Bailey's got the puck. Moves right to the middle. Wrists one. Denies it in front.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
The Capitals have outshot, outscored, and all around dominated here in this first. Washington's got it in the defensive zone. Jensen swinging the puck through center ice. Newmarket's gained possession along the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Newmarket's grabbed a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Brown. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Takes it to the front. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Quick shot, and that's blocked. Slides it over with pace to Atkinson. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Newmarket's got the puck against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Jensen's got it in the defensive end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Newmarket's got the puck along the boards. Taken by Dillon. Quick feed to Atkinson. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. The Tigers will play it in their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Stays with it. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Van Riemsdyk's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play. Newmarket's got it, and they're on the attack. Moves it to Rust. Look out! Blocked in traffic. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Washington's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end. Newmarket's got a hold of it against the wall. Well, there's the end of the first period of play, and man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far.
Hey, fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. Save the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3. That offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner Ray Ferraro is also set. Let's do this. Washington's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Rocked them! Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Dumps it in. Washington's got possession while undermanned. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. The Tigers have it against the wall. Newmarket's moving it up the ice. Gains the zone through the middle. The Tigers played along the wing. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance. Burns is one of those guys you hate playing against. I hated these guys, James. They're always finishing your checks. I guess it's in evidence he's among the league leaders in hits.
Washington's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Capitals are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. A chance to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Van Riemsdyk's lugging the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Newmarket's got the puck against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save. Lundquist right on top of the scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
The Capitals have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Stahl's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot. That's blocked. Puck grabbed by Rust. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Lundquist had to do his part. He's had a good night in the goal, but at the other end, they've been really sharp around the net.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Puck clears the zone. The Tigers have it behind the net. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Let's it go from the slot. Rings the iron. Lundqvist going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did. This is so frustrating. You make a good shot, you beat the goaltender, and you don't get rewarded. It hits too much of the post and stays out.
Washington's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Stopped by the goaltender. The Tigers' man advantage is over.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save. Taken along the wall by Oshie. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
What a stop as he puts out the fire!
Halak's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Lots of time left in this period. A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. Takes the pass. Washington's got the puck along the wall. From the slot, fires away. That opportunity's rejected.
Sharp reaction save.
Chara's got it on the offensive end. Takes a shot. Blocker saved by Lundqvist. Skates to the crease. The Tigers gain control of the puck against the wall. Right on the doorstep, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Washington's in transition. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. And he regains control of the puck. Here he is on the backhand and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Here's a shot. He scores!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. This is a good evening for him. This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They work to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score a goal.
Washington's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove!
Assisted by number 9.
Slides the pass over to Burns. Quick pass to Brown. Down the right side and into the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Carlson stick handling in his own zone. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Keeps hold of the puck. A shot and makes a save. Save made by the goalie.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Drives to the sweet spot. Stop that one.
Lines, come on.
Now he takes it over the line. Puck scooped up by Wilson. Stops it with a paddle. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Makes the save. The Capitals have dominated them thus far and continue to do so here in this second. Washington's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Schultz. That goes wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Lots of time left in this period. Well, one team sure came to play tonight. We've got a 5-1 game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Newmarket's looking to break out. And now he moves it quickly to Bailey. The Tigers played along the boards. He scores!
Yeah, somebody punch you in the mouth, you gotta punch him back, and that's exactly what they've done. This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
The Tigers needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Henrique's one possession.
Scored by number 13.
Sends a pass over.
Assisted by number 14, Adam Henrique.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. A chance on goal. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. The Tigers go to work on offense. Looks to make a play over to Oshie. Washington's on the attack. Shot! Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Puck picked up by Burns. Across the line from center. Goes right to the crease. Turns it away. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. With the stop. Newmarket's looking to break out of their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Right in the slot. There's another stop.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here. I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
Washington's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Moves it on over to Ovechkin. Point shot, denies him with a save. Picked up along the boards by Ovechkin. A chance right in front, comes up with the stick save. Denies him.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that. Halak's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
The Capitals have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside. It scores!
You give up one, you can't fold. You gotta punch back, and they get one quickly after giving up a goal.
It's like that old song, I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Centermen practice faceoffs at the end of every practice. This time the defensive guy loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender.
Washington's on a roll tonight. They extend the lead here in the second.
Everything they do is better than the other team tonight. This is a domination performance.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Newmarket's on the attack. And that's taken by the defense. Along the right side into the offensive zone.
Time of the goal.
A chance! Denied by the goaltender. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Stahl's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. The Capitals have the puck now with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin. Newmarket's got the puck in the defensive end. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Kuznetsov's picking up steam. Gets in front of it. Picked up along the wall by Verana. Taken by Dillon. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Great stop by Lundqvist. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Wilson's carrying it ahead. To the front. Big save.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance. If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
The Capitals have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Backstrom's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Newmarket's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Rust. Fantastic save! Here he is in front! In close! Again the denial by the goaltender.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves. Up, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Washington's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Gives them nothing in front. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Newmarket's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
I'll be curious to see, James, if they go to the cross crease one time or they were working on it in practice yesterday.
Moves close to the point. A chance in front! He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Newmarket's lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much, but I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive. Verana's able to take,
and that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Washington's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
Puck grabbed by Kempney.
His third of the game.
Hammers it! Stops him cold! Along the wing.
Number two, Justin Schultz.
Takes that pass back at the point. And there's a save.
Time of the goal. 7 minutes, 51 seconds.
The Capitals lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Grabbed along the board by Schultz. Newmarket's got the puck. Manages to hang on. There's the whistle as the puck flies out of play. Washington's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Newmarket's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Shucks him down. Feeds it to Wilson. Across the line. Trying to turn on the Jets here. He scores!
2 goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
I guess you can't pull the whole team, so you just pull the goalie. He's had enough. Go past him tonight.
Washington's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Scored by number 43.
Hammers the shot! And he says no! The Tigers have it in the offensive zone. And that was stopped. Orlov's got the puck in his own zone. The Tigers scoop it up along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Rust's got it across the line. Hangs onto the puck. And that goes off a player in front. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. From the slot, scores! Nick Backstrom comes up clutch.
I think this goalie's going to look up at the clock and see just exactly how much time is melted away. It's going from bad to worse for these guys.
Washington's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
And now it's over to Sprong. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Gets a stick on it.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Backstrom's got it in the offensive zone. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Kuznetsov's won the draw. He scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
And again, that's four straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game. They had a really good idea what they wanted to accomplish on this draw. Everybody does their job, but the key is the centerman's got to win the draw.
The Capitals have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score every shift.
Quick feed to Niederreiter. Newmarket's got it in their own zone. Slides it across to Brown. Newmarket's got it along the wall.
53 seconds.
Here's a short pass to Niederreiter. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Let's get the call here. Kuznetsov's going to the box for tripping.
They're
going to
be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Answered the call there. Trying to dump it out. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Moves it to Bailey. The Capitals will kill off a few extra seconds now. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Newmarket's got it from behind the net. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in deep. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Back to the point it goes. Denied by the goaltender. Ray, you look at another sellout here tonight. It's starting to become one of the better fan bases in the league.
Well, it's fun in here. I mean, it's loud. There's lots of things to do for the fans when the game's not going on. I think they've done a great job here.
The Capitals have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Puck scooped up by Burns and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And the puck leaves the zone. Newmarket's got it behind the net. Quick pass to Thornton. Gaining momentum along the wing. Sent into the offensive zone. The Capitals get a hold of the puck undermanned and manages to clear the zone. The Tigers have it behind the cage. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. fires it and makes the save. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Newmarket's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Puck dumped in. Washington's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Newmarket's got the puck along the wall. Kuznetsov's back out onto the ice as we are back to even strength here.
A lot of head shaking on the bench when you go back after a power play like that. Well executed, lots of pressure, just couldn't finish.
Tries to the crease. The Capitals gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And now he moves it to Thornton. Gains the zone through center. Snaps it on net. Oh, just wide of the net.
Doesn't miss by much. That's a good shot. Just outside of the cage.
Washington's got it across the line. Shot on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, that's a dangerous chance. We get another look at it. And the goaltender ends up making a good save.
Washington's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. The Tigers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Feeds it over to Rust. Newmarket's moving it along the wing. The Tigers carry it along the wall. Oh, what a slick stop by Lundqvist. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
The Capitals continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Puck picked up by Burns. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Puts it in deep. The Capitals have it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Washington's across the blue line. Into the corner. Taken along the wall by Burns. Gaining momentum up along the side. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. The Capitals take it along the wing. And he gains the zone here. Throws it on goal. And he makes the save. The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looks to pass it to Atkinson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Van Riemsdyk. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Wilson's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. Nothing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance. Airmails it over the net.
We got half of it right. He got rid of it quick, but he shot it too high. It's not even a shot on net.
Let's it go. Misses a golden opportunity there. The Tigers gain control of the puck against the wall. They go on the attack through center. Shaw comes up with the stop. The Capitals have it from their own end. Now a quick pass to Carlson. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. Newmarket's gained possession along the boards. Slides it to Niederreiter. From the slot, wrist shot, and just a little too high on the play.
I like the delivery. He just shot it over top of the net.
Slides the puck into the offensive zone. The Capitals take it along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Carlson. Nice pass. No, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Orlov's got it along the wing. And now it's grabbed by Stepan. Sends the pass over. Gets the puck in deep. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Here they come. Cutting to the front of the net. Turn that chance aside. Tries to feed it over to Brown. Newmarket's moving it into the offensive end. Here's a shot. Huge stop by Lundqvist. The Capitals have it now. Takes it and looks ahead. Here's a chance. And that one's turned away. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Gets a paddle on it to make the save. Scooped up along the wall by Kuznetsov. Taken by Dillon. He carries the puck up along the wing. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Puck grabbed by Burns. Pushes it across to Bailey. Newmarket's got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a save in front. Tries to get it to Verana. Newmarket's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Bailey. Moves it around along the half wall. Couldn't find the intended target. Washington's in now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Backstrom. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
Lundqvist able to recover, and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
Washington's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Driving right to the front. Comes up with the stop. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. There's a shot and makes a save.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
The Capitals are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. The Tigers win the draw. Burns takes the puck. Throws it in. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pass to Backstrom. And he slides it quickly to Wilson. The Capitals play it along the wing. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Capitals will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
The Tigers will play it from the defensive zone. Atkinson's got the puck along the wing. Shoots it, makes the save. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Breakaway! Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
To the low slot! The Capitals have it in the offensive zone. Turn that one aside. Gets the puck over to Rust. Newmarket's got it into the offensive zone. And here's a shot with the stop.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
That goes off the inside of the iron, and we play on. The Capitals get a hold of the puck.
That's a pretty good scoring chance. That's a chance the shooter thinks might go in, but the goalie turns it aside.
Washington's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Kuznetsov's won the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Carlson. Looking to make something happen at center. Ovechkin's got it against the boards. Newmarket's got the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Puck scooped up by Orlov. through the neutral zone up along the wing. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Quick shot! Stops him with a glove!
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Washington's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Newmarket's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Through center along the wing. Sends it in on the attack. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Tosses it on to Ovechkin. Washington's got it in their own zone. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Due to your part in a public transit to and from the game.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Teams are lined up and they are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back. He scores! And how about that? For someone just hoping to make it to the pros, there's number 500!
I don't know that anybody really dreams about how many points or goals they can score, but you're right. He wasn't thought of as a player that was going to dominate. Now he's got 500 points. These are fun goals to score. You read that the goaltender's dropping into the butterfly, and you know you're going top shelf. You beat him over the glove, it feels great.
Washington's taken a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Newmarket's got it along the wall. Dumps it into the ozone.
6 seconds.
Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. The Capitals are on the attack. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Denies him on the play. Denies him again. Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post. Denied by the goaltender. Puck picked up by Staal. Gaining momentum up along the side. And they'll dump it in. The Capitals have it against the wall. Ovechkin's got it on the offensive end. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Keeps hold of the puck. Centered out in front with the stop. Staal's gaining momentum. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing.
Sprong's focus is always to provide up.
He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
That stop, he's going to be on the highlights all day, all week. What an effort. He just can't get there.
The Capitals have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they've really looked good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
No kidding.
Dumps it in. The Tigers gain control of the puck against the wall. The Capitals take over on possession. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Washington's gained possession along the boards. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Shot gets in front of it. The Capitals are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Washington's got it, and they're on the attack. Shot! Newmarket's got control of it now from their own end. Through center. All alone! Denies him with a big-time save!
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Stopped by the goaltender. Newmarket's looking to break out. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Right in front with the shot! And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. And he slides it quickly to Backstrom. And now he moves it quickly to Carlson. Takes the feed.
Backstrom's trying to increase the lead here. Not that they need it, as they're way ahead.
The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Miller's able to make the save, as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
The Capitals have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Kuznetsov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Cole's got it along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Newmarket's got the puck here in the open ice. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. The Capitals are in transition. Cuts to the paint. Denies him in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Brown. The Tigers move to the offensive zone. And there's the save. Quick pass over to Verana. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Quick snap. Big time stop. Great reflexes, another save. Quick feed to Niederreiter. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that one's stopped. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Fires it into the offensive zone. Newmarket's got a hold of it along the wall. Gets it over to Van Riemsdyk. Across the line and on the attack. Here's a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. Taken by Kempney. Feeds the puck to Oshie. With possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Good for him. He said he was going to get to this milestone sometime soon. Well, it's tonight. That's 500 points.
The Capitals have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Puck grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Picking up some steam at center ice. The Tigers played along the boards. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. And that goes off the post and out. Passes the puck over to Oshie. Cuts to the front. And he blocks that one. The Tigers look to start the transition game. Newmarket's on the attack. Here's a shot and makes a save. Grabbed along the boards by Van Riemsdyk. Here's a shot, and that caroms right off the mask.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet. Whoa, he takes that right in the face. Good thing these masks are good today.
Washington's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. The Tigers take possession off the faceoff. Across the line from center. Puck scooped up by Rust. Steps into the offensive end. Hammers the shot. Turns him away. Washington's got the puck along the wall. The Capitals move it ahead. Misses over the net.
Oh, you could almost hold your breath on this one. Really close, but up too high.
Right there, right there. Skates to the crease. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Puck picked up by Rust. Slides it on over to Burns. Carries it in. Handles the puck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. The Capitals win the faceoff. Cutting to the slot! Picked up along the wall by Burns. The Capitals have it against the wall. Here's a blast! Denies him with a save! The setters will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Dumps it in. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Unleashes a cannon! Denies him with a slapper! The Capitals have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Newmarket's won the draw. Receives the pass. Sends it in deep. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Tigers take possession in the defensive end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Newmarket's on the attack. Cuts into the paint. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker by Lundqvist.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Kuznetsov's won it in their own end. Washington's moving it up the ice. Here he is from the slot. Denies him. Newmarket's gained possession along the boards. From the right side, they gain the zone. Handles it along the blue line. He scores! And they finally get up off the canvas here, Ray.
Feels like a day late and a dollar short. They've given up so many goals
here.
No
kidding.
I like how quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, find some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
It's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he angles it across to Wilson. Here's a shot blocked in front. Dillon's picking up steam. Sent into the offensive zone. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Takes a wrist shot. Stones him in front.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Chicago's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Big stop by the keeper. Scores! And with that, there's number 200 in the point career.
You're starting to expect him to. round number at 200 at this point of his career. You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Washington's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Taken by Orlov. A chance! Way too much congestion blocks that. Here's a short pass to Atkinson. Puck dumped in. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Strong stick handling in his own zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Long jam in front, that's broken up. The Tigers play it along the boards. And he takes a shot. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot. And there's the hat trick as he delivers again.
James, if you're a goal scorer, you think about a night where everything goes well. This is what it looks like for a player. Two goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
This is where you want run time here in hockey, right?
This game can't end quick enough. They're getting pounded. He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly, there was enough for him to put it into the top bin.
The Capitals continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Puck grabbed by Schultz. His third of the game. Washington's got him along the wall. Moves it to Kuznetsov. He was locked in there.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Takes it into the slot. Newmarket's got control of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing.
9 minutes, 7 seconds.
Snaps it onto the net. Blocked in traffic. Quick pass to Verana. Gains the zone from the right. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Coles moving it ahead. Here he is, shot right in front. And a strong effort on that play. Verana's moving the puck through his own zone. The Capitals take it across the line. Drives to the sweet spot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
The Capitals' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop.
He's become an offensive leader on this team, and that's his 200th career point.
The Capitals have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist one in close. Oh, a clutch save. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it quickly over to Rust. And that one's turned away.
Miller's been taking dangerous chances and throwing them to the curb all night. Here's another one.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Washington's got possession here in their own end. Quick feed to Sprong. On the attack along the boards. Newmarket's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Henrique. Gains the zone through the middle. Quick shot. Denies him with a save. Washington's got the puck along the boards. The Capitals move it in. Into the corner of the attacking area. Nice save from point blank range.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Takes a shot. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance. chance on goal, and he makes no mistake about it. This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Washington's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Goes right to the crease! Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one!
Assisted by number 19.
The Tigers take it along the wing.
And by number two,
takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Orlov's got the puck in his own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Let's it go! And a great save! Along the wing up the neutral zone. Drives it to the crease!
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Lundqvist on top of this. That's an enormous stop on a scoring chance.
Washington's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. The Capitals win it. Puck scooped up by Carlson. Beautiful stop with the stick. Enters the offensive zone from the left. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Looks to set up at the point now. The Tigers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Hammers a shot, and it comes up with the save. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Newmarket's looking to break out of their own end.